I put some new info on the board.
All right. I helped you. Now you gotta help me. My family found out about our little chat. They're out for blood. Please, you gotta get over here before they...
That didn't sound good. Better get to the Iceberg Lounge.
So, the League finally sent their assassins after the Court.
Talia warned us this would happen, but I didn't think it'd be so public.
The League usually prefers to avoid the spotlight, but this time they wanted to send a message.
They're coming for the Court, and they won't stop until they've wiped out all corruption from Gotham. What the hell happened here?
I'm in here!
that you were hopeless.
Why did I ever believe you'd be anything more than a threat?
Calm down. It's not real. That's Dad's voice. I have to get out of here. That's not true. I was still working as Oracle. Did something. Nothing. The air is so much clearer here. They must have been gassing me the entire time.
Yeah.
been to this place. Hope that's a way out. So that's how they moved the rooms. Spent this much on a place just to terrorize. Maybe I can find out what they're really up to. Maybe this will. That did it. Now to just find a way across. Looks like he's the one in charge. But he can tell me what they're up to. I just went through hell, so I'm only gonna ask this once. What is this place?
We prepped the volunteers here for Project Pelias. It's a Talon deployment.
Volunteers? The dead can't exactly sign themselves up.
They're not dead at first. The new ones, they offer themselves up to the cause.
Thanks. Sleep tight. God, it's like some kind of Talon factory. With an army this size, they could take over Gotham City.